PDP Chief Mehbooba Mufti reached Delhi yesterday and is likely to meet Prime Minister Narendra Modi as well as BJP President Amit Shah to end the log jam on government formation in Jammu and Kashmir. This is Mehbooba's second visit to the capital in less than a week, aimed at giving government formation efforts in J&K further momentum. The parties will take a call on government formation by 25th March and decide if they can revive the alliance. Senior BJP leader attending the party's national executive meeting, which concluded on Sunday, had reiterated that the party was committed to the agenda of the alliance, the common minimum program of governance. Mehbooba met Shah in Delhi last week too, but the two sides failed to reach a consensus. The political uncertainty in Jammu and Kashmir began with the death of Mehbooba Mufti's father and Chief Minister Mufti Muhammad Saeed on January 7. Even though several rounds of discussions between the BJP and the PDP leaders have taken place since, they have not been able to achieve a breakthrough in deciding on a successor government.
Powered by NNIS.